So it seems like the AP has just declared the race for Clinton because she's got the required number of superdelegates. Little funny, huh? My guess is that NBC has decided that you'll stay home and watch Friends if you think the primary is already over.